light when you're born.
Can you see in the dark?
Can you look at a king
sitting on his throne? Can you say of your right that is worse than your heart?
Are you proud of the walk
when you're walking alone?
Because jellicles are angelicals do. Jellicles do and jellicles would. Jellicles would and jellicles can. Jellicles can and jellicles do. Jellicles can and jellicles do.
When you fall on your head, do you land on your feet?
Are you tense when you sense there's a storm in the air?
Can you find your way blind when you're lost in the street?
Do you know how to go
to the heavy side where? Because jellicles can and jellicles do. Jellicles do and jellicles can. Jellicles can and jellicles do. Jellicles do and jellicles can. Jellicles can and jellicles do.
Then you ride on a broomstick to places more distant. But were you in battle with Houten with them? Were you waiting to friend your pipe was assistant? Have you been in the coldness of heaven or hell?
Jellicles are such a jellicle cat.
With old and new testament as inspiration, Andrew Lloyd Webber certainly found the most unusual beginning. Thank you. Hey, Joseph, Oh,
brethren watching us
and all of the
past.
Masquerade, look around, there's a dollar mask behind you.
Still I'm here in New York. Scratching and fighting, I'm lying adore. Did you believe? seen from aspects above. He presents Alex, the young soldier, who is hopelessly in love with Rose, an aspiring actress. They have broken into his uncle's building. They appear in costume to act out a scene from a play, unaware of George, who has returned home to observe the intruders. George waits silently in the shadows.
What does this letter contain? Give it to me.
Promise me not to read it while you are here. Read it this evening. Wait till this evening. Promise. And tomorrow. No. No, never speak to me about it. If you give it back, I shall never forgive myself for my folly. But for God's sake, don't slaughter me.
Hand it over.
I have resisted as long as I could, but you mustn't open it here. What are you doing? Father Eugenio, I implore you, for pity's sake, give it back. Father, you are killing me.
What are you doing? Pull yourself together.
You must forgive this for intrusion,
but I really thought I had to say well done.
Oh, George, come in.
I've heard a million things about you.
And you are.
Once
I was dying for a gin, but don't let me disturb.
Oh, it's nice to meet you.
Surely, very well, the passion.
Lemon ice.
Of course, you say.
Yet overstated.
Yes, that's true.
And somewhat dated now, a living parcel.
Oh, and sire.
And Alex, you shall promise.
At least my pupil.
Ah, so this is your profession.
God.